MIDI devices allow you to play live instruments using keys or pads, or even adjust their parameters. In this video, let's take a look at how you can connect your MIDI devices to live. Most MIDI devices that connect to the computer for you to input notes or for parameter control are usually class compliant. This means that they do not require drivers to be used once they're connected to your computer and Live 10 has been launched. However, if your MIDI controller does require drivers to be used with the computer, make sure you download the latest version and install this first before connecting it to your computer and using Live. Connect your MIDI device using the cables supplied. If your MIDI device also requires a power supply, make sure this is connected too before starting. Launch Live 10 and go to Live's preferences. I'll use the keyboard shortcut Command Comma. Live will automatically recognize your MIDI device. To confirm this, your device will turn up in the MIDI port section and be activated. If you've connected a MIDI device and it has not been recognized by Live, simply go to the MIDI port section, select your MIDI device, and activate Track and Remote. In this case, I've activated the MIDI input of my audio interface. Test your setup by sending MIDI data to Live from your control surface. In the control bar, the MIDI indicators will flash whenever Live recognizes incoming MIDI messages. Some MIDI devices allow for instant mapping. What this means is that they are templates pre-made for Live that allow you to use your MIDI device in several different scenarios without having to change the configuration of your controller. If this is the case, Live will also automatically recognize this and your device will turn up in the Control Surfaces section. If your MIDI device has a Control Surface template but has not been recognized, you can simply use the chooser by selecting the Control Surface as well as the input and the output of that device. Up to 6 supported Control Surfaces can be used simultaneously in Live. The MIDI port section allows you for more detailed configuration of the MIDI inputs and outputs if it's necessary for you to do so. Takeover mode allows you to decide how Live will behave when you use your MIDI device to change parameters in Live.